guys, today I'm going to show you a new tool called Quick Pass. And what Quick Pass does, it allows you to quickly enable and disable your passcode. And now let me jump into my lock screen and show you that I have my passcode enabled. My passcode is enabled. And now let's jump into the settings. Once you install the tool called Quick Pass, it's gonna give you a new section called passcode right down below airplane mode, and all you have to do is toggle on or off. When it's off, that means your passcode is basically off, and when it's on, that means your passcode is on. Let's toggle that off and go back to my lock screen again. And this is my lock screen. As you can see, I don't have to enter my passcode, and if I toggle back on, I'm gonna have to enter my passcode just like this. And this tweak costs like 99 cents on the Big Boss report, and I think it does a pretty good job at helping you enable and disable your passcode. And this is it, guys. If you guys like my video, please make sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and tell me what you think about this tweak down in the comment section down below. And second, I see you next time. Bye.